What up, though, y'all?
I think we got another one.
We in Coletta's house. This Coletta. Hey, Coletta.
So.
Shout out to her for letting us spend the night here. It's been a ball. And so this morning, we're having our shots. First of all, you...
Instagram is not the vlog. Stop playing with me. This is my time to shine, okay? You have to get full city action, okay? She already told me I'm like a model, so you better get ready.
If you want to fly, you got to give up the shit that weighs you down. Toni Morrison.
Since they wanted to talk mess about me, I just finished my makeup. That's what I was doing. And then they stopped me to take a shot. And
look, which we're ready to do.
They're not taking
if
shots.
You don't have no hands to take a shot.
Do y'all see them with cups in their hands?
Why do I got to put a cup in mine?
Nobody is ready.
You know, I'm ready.
Hey, who's on the aux? If it's you, then I'll change my tone. But if it's you, who's on the aux?
For clarity, I am spending the weekend with my two best friends. And they for sure about to get on my nerves.
Yeah, you should.
But in a good way.
Here's to a part of the homecoming weekend.
What I said was, look at Carletta's cup. That is my good friend Chastity. She just entered the chat. See, Donnie, he really meant it when he said he came here to turn up this weekend.
Donnie's making more shots, guys. Ain't this so cute? Coletta collects shot glasses. Oh, she really got a bunch though, y'all. That's cute. Is that from Cali? Oh, Venice. Yep.
Texas.
Period.
Mexico.
Oh, that's fire. Okay. Look. Period.
Have to know about me is when I get some food, I'm hype, okay? You feel me? With the Larry June going, okay? I told y'all. They stay hating on me. This dude.
Hey.
Here he go. Hey, hit it, Donnie. Hit it, Donnie. Hit it. Hey.
Get the views
up. Hey.
Wait. Why should people start following me because I dance in these videos?
Hey, people watch anything, I guess.
No. You was a hate. Do y'all hear her hating?
Don't show me till I got my film.
Huh?
I said, don't show me no more till I got my film. I'm incomplete.
So you got your film?
My fin on. My whole thing.
Still can't roll me though.
Cool.
This is officially the homecoming bot. That's what y'all got it up.
What up? Oh my God. I made a movie about you. Hey, place me where the great set, nigga. I need some lip gloss. We not there yet. We still eating fries. What up, though? How are you doing today?
Oh, well,
just a different type of vlog, because at this point in my vlogging experience, I changed it up where I started talking to y'all more.
Yeah.
And I think I like it. It's crazy that Siddy is hating about not being on no episode. Period. Shout out to Coletta. I ain't got time for that. I ain't got time for that, y'all. Especially, never mind.
Isn't she so cute?
Why you laugh? Y'all, I want to let y'all know one thing about these two niggas. They love some peach shit. Oh, it is passion fruit.
Contemplated on not adding this because I hold myself.
But they do love some peach shit.
It is what it is.
It looks like a peach. Y'all, so they done kidnapped me. And now Donnie have story time.
Like, you'll never smell me saw this ever again. I would never really get to work a day in my life. Thanks for telling me.
He's basically saying that he don't like to smell the same as other niggas.
I mean, no.
The audio of that moment is gonna be crazy. You would never put your whole mouth on your
Who, me? So I have no idea why Donnie's about to like get out while the car is moving, but that's definitely what he's about to do. But that's not the part that got me. What really got me is the fact that he really thought I was about to drink tequila, knowing I'm the cognac queen.
Ain't that right? You drinking tequila?
Sid was never drinking tequila.
Can you give me like a peach or
a blue? Wait a second. I just thought about it. Did I leave my camera? Hold on, wait.
Oh, just so y'all know, I'm not about to keep this whole video, but I definitely left my camera. And I was not able to get any photos at the homecoming festivities, but whatever.
Y'all.
Sydney mad, but I'm gonna catch up.
With my truffle fries.
Catch up with her truffle fries, y'all. Like, that even look at the color. Look at this. The colors don't even go together, bro. This is crazy.
I feel like it does.
Look at this. White. White is right. Yeah, nobody ever.
Same with Hug, okay? Y'all better. Yes, man. It's like. get in, Lil's, and you're going tailgating.
I'm sorry, Siddy.
I'm getting in the back bike.
It was so funny.
They're gonna do the whole shit for you. The whole
Yeah, the pull up. Yeah. These my niggas, I fuck with you. I fuck with y'all. Get out. Go.
What?
Go. Go. There we go. Yeah, go over there.
So, just so you guys aren't confused, A, I think Kayla did a great job. And B,
this yes, to be honest,
we did this one time and then they basically reenacted it with me. And I love that so much. I'm so appreciative.
Five, four, three, two, one, action. So Kayla had her moment to shine.
You know I'm not no actress. Real baby, I keep it real baby.
Catch you live.
Where?
Because bye.
I'm a vibe too. Real pop daddy with the price as your waist. I pop rice, you look just like racks.
We are finally actually on our way to the tailgate, so pull up with us.
Thank you. For real. You are so excited.
Hey, listen, I'm off the tequila now, so I'm kind of feeling myself. We all feeling ourselves at this point.
Okay, at this point.
We all looking good, feeling
you
good.
You wish you could be us.
Smelling good, looking good, you feel me? Good job. How you doing, Sid?
Honestly, I'm mostly excited that I'm going to make it into this cut. That's really all that matters, okay? All right.
Hey, this is probably going to be one of my one and only cameo for 2022. If this bitch hit 2022, but we'll see. Man. The Dylan Blue, that one goes really good. Hey, my fellas, I'm sure y'all already hit, but if you're not, get the Dylan Blue. Honestly, I overdo it because I like to be strong, but pull your phone sprays and you'll be straight.
Give me this.
Hear me out. 1, 2 on each wrist. 1 inside the shirt, 1 on the shirt. You'll be straight.
How many years removed?
Whack as fuck. Hey, low-key, I'm here on a mission, though.
Get your mission done.
I'm not going to say on video.
as long as the mission is complete. Make sure
it's complete. Okay? And that's period.
Just make sure that bitch is...
Hey, okay? Period. Big prr. You heard it here.
It's not looking good for everyone. So right here you will see that Donnie was down bad, and we are walking, taking this long walk back to the car. And yeah, I was pretty much the only one who was sober, so I went to get me a Dim Pop because I left my cognac in the car, and then Sid spilled my nuke juice. So here we are just reminiscing about the old days and the old prices, because y'all, this drink used to be like 75 cents, like not even a dollar, and now it's $2. Like, what? So we made it back to the room, and maybe I should have said the soberest, because as you can see, I was tired because I was a little lit, but just not like super duper lit. I had to take them clip-outs in. Clip-ins out, and I'm taking a nap.
Yes. Okay, big purr. Oh, this is yours. Why are you passing yours?
I'm going to the other way.
Oh, okay.
Y'all ain't missed nothing from last night. We went to a party and it was not fun. So then we woke up today and we started our scavenger hunt. And the first stop is our old residences. And Sid lived in Western Heights. I lived in the Valley. So first stop, Western Heights.
You are silly.
Bro, I will never forget. We're going to have to blur out some names, okay?
Don't say no names.
I'm not good at that.
So let's just not say it. Sheesh, I remember walking up this hill the day that I got noticed that I had been admitted into the acting program. I will never forget that, man. I was pledging. It was a long day. I was sad, crusty, just left an interview, bro. It was listen, crusty for sure. So many memories here. Shout out to Des, Sharday, Nay, and my girl Danny. Peace. It's like the sun was out for all of 2 seconds.
It was.
This is Valley 3. This is where all the hood niggas was at. It's like, no, I'm just kidding. This right here is the Final Dawn Center. This was my favorite food establishment, y'all. I'm not even gonna cap. They had so much food here. Like,
they really did go off.
They went nuts.
And they melted extremely fast.
Didn't they? Isn't it so party? I feel like y'all seen a video of this already, but we gonna be back for the scavenger hunt.
Y'all do not call me for something, all that y'all crazy. That's what I said. There are people in the room, they're live.
This parking service is over here, y'all.
I was just thinking.
Listen.
And I'm grateful to be part of this. Maybe this is your
the Lord is speaking at the moment.
I
so
we can't do it. I want to do
we go move along. These right here is Western View. I used to love living here.
This is mine right here. The second one. Yeah. No, they changed the numbers. No, that's it. 2 and 23, 25. That's me. This is it. You got the Richmond? No, me too though. This is the Richmond Center for show. Over there is where I learned about film, media, and video. Right over there in Brown. The good old Dunbar. Got all my communications little stuff in there. Some little history, all of that. You got the good Dalton. Woo! Put your dancing shoes. Oh! Put your dancing shoes. Oh, girl. Then Sproul, where you beat up with all of them damn teachers.
Chicken chili?
Oh, yeah. The chicken chili did used to slap.
Oh, I will eat it today. I'll eat it.
Girl, I will give them that. I used to go to my dorm and make them little easy, quick rices. Put that boy in there. Boy, you lit.
Oh, my God.
And fool for a minute. That's what they got to know. Another thing is, I used to come right here to this waterfall, man, and just talk to this water. Like, I mean... Right before I left this boy, I talked to the water. Shoot, for real. It was really God, but like, you know what I'm saying? He was at the water. He was at the water. Literally. So beautiful. Wow.
What?
It's called Flats? Arcadia Flats? Wow. This is nice. This is nice.
What? I'm sure. Is this what Bistro used to be?
Something's out of alignment. But when you come into the presence of God,
because this Bistro is still here,
they took it down, so this has got to be it.
The thing
wow,
that's crazy.
So, Siddy can't do her.
I can't even do mine because
this is French.
And that thing will
continue. Oh, I didn't think that. I think I heard that they were leaving. Yeah,
wow, that is weird.
You may have been holding it together.
This is nice, though.
What?
And I said, this is nice. Oh, it is in there. You see him?
Yeah, hold on.
Okay,
I want to walk up there real quick.
Put
this is crazy.
God, he gets under the hood of your heart.
Those side tables over there. What? This is like a real place.
This is like a real place. No, for real though. Wow. This is nice. Okay, guys. So, scavenger hunt still in full effect. This is a place that I used to work. Sid's still in the car over there. So, I need to go by myself. We're going to run. Okay. All right, y'all, so this right here is blackpeoplemeet.com. Boy, that's what they used to call it when I went here. It's really called the Bernhardt Center. We're about to like do a little tour. This is really like the first place I ever came when I went to Western. I would like to say that it's probably not one of Western's most beautiful buildings, but it's definitely Western's most iconic building.
Burton Heart Center for sure. The BHC. That over there is Sangren. Took a bunch of classes in there. I even got therapy in there for a minute. Right here you got Siebert, the admin building where you do like all your student jazz. When I was a student leader, that's also where we like turned in all of our information. My first year experience class, that's pretty much where I went to go check in for all of my information for when I was a student teacher. That over there is like the like gym, so like the athletic building. If I get time later after this meeting, I'm definitely gonna take y'all back over there, but that's pretty much what that is. And yeah, welcome to the Burton Heart Center. Hey Sydney.
Hey girl.
How are you?
Hello. Just very nostalgic moments here.
Yeah, facts.
Very bittersweet.
For sure.
What a time to be alive.
Girl, and Drake and Future had just dropped that.
Bro, yes.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
So it was literally what a time.
What a time to be alive.
What a time. It was a time. Probably not. Last time we stepped foot in here and we're not superstars. What'd you say? Oh, yeah. You're right. The last time we stepped foot in here in this one. You are so right. Dang. That's crazy. This is so nostalgic. Oh my God. So many memories over there. And over here. Definitely over here. But we had a lot of fundraisers over here. Really? Wow, I love that for you. And down there, Student Organization Center, and the CAF is down that way. Yeah, this little mini calf was a cool little go-to.
It actually was.
This never said game room when I went here.
Like,
brand new. Never said game room, but it's like a little calf area.
It's been like 105.
Oh, you seen it, girl? I forgot to look. Oh wow, they even have, like, it's literally a game room now.
That's very interesting.
After this discovery of the game room, Sid and I were trying to find the meeting room for our AK Psy meeting. We are actually brothers and members of this illustrious fraternity. After my phone died, I had to use Sid's phone, which she amazingly allowed me to use, but the quality was definitely different, so just bear with me.
Wow, is this mom and dad banter?
Yeah, it is. It's challenging. It's really challenging.
Hello.
Hey.
That's all him.
Yeah,
you already know.
You already know.
That's that synergy.
18
holes.
Period.
GT specific. Nine. That's what you have to know.
I'm like, I don't want what? This is one like I don't pass like.
Dang, how do you do the timer thing again?
Are you texting all these
videos?
I didn't send all of them. But I was hoping 10 or 3.
10. So good.
Perfect. Are y'all ready? Oh. Yeah. The only thing on my mind is getting rich. I go hard on a nigga and a bitch. Like, run me my money. Go run me my money. All right, y'all. So, it's raining. I had to put something on my head so it didn't mess it up. And now my bangs is all in my eyes, but whatever. Who cares? What up, though? Driving to rehearsal right now. Grind don't stop. We in the city with it. Back home. K-Zoo. It was cool. Like, I don't like to turn up no more. Like, that's just not my thing. You know, whenever it's time to turn up, I'm thinking about work and things that I gotta do. And, like, not even things that I gotta do, but just, like, I mean, I'm inspired by the environment, right? Like, it creates opportunities for me to, like, see things and, like, you know, just write about them and be understanding and listening to people. So I'm always
just like grateful for that experience and to do that. But like as far as like getting drunk and like being lit and like, I don't know. I think that stuff is like safe when you're ready to celebrate, and I'm just really not ready to celebrate at the moment. But I'm sure I will be soon. But you know, I don't know. Then again, it might be another goal to reach at that point. So all of that being said, on my way to rehearsal for Beat the Streets, playing Lauren. Really excited. We have not had rehearsal in a few weeks, but we are getting ready to go to Atlanta next week, actually. So I'm very excited about that. And yeah, so I guess that's really that. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna show y'all rehearsal. But yeah, I'll see y'all soon. Bye.
What's up, y'all? TK mysteriously laughing in the background. But I'm about to do some headshots, guys. My first kind. I'm so excited. Here we are. Welcome back to the vlog.
This day, I have to find a fit for Shyra's Halloween party. Really not sure what I'm gonna wear. So, here we go.
Yeah, that was a lot.
What's your costume? What's your costume? Yes. Let me see. Wait, what are you?
He was Darth Vader and he changed his costume.
Oh, he played you.
Now I just look like a hoe.
No, period, but you look the fuck good. I was thinking like a handyman. You I'm glad you let me guess. Mess it up, y'all. Now it makes sense. Yes. Why you do her like that? Siddy.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. I love your costume.
Angel, but you live in a hell. Ari.
Angel in disguise. What's your costume?
I'm a kitty cat.
You a king crab?
Kitty cat.
A kitty cat. Period. Hey. That was so cute.
Thank you. I love your costume.
So I know previously I said that turning up is reserved for I don't know what I said, but listen, today was a new day, and this was I turned up today because I had a good day. I like to celebrate once I reach my goals, like I said, and I have reached them, so here we go. It's giving fire the cameraman, because why did I not get her face? Like, whatever. I think I get her later.
Hey, yo.
I have to tell y'all, I really loved being the angel. Like, I love these wings. I loved my eye makeup. Like, I was really just feeling myself this day, you know, as you should. So
Yeah.
Which one are you? Aqua. Period. Oh wait. What shit are you? What shit are you?
I'm the
real. I'm
Period. See y'all, I don't really be knowing what be up with the cameraman. Like, just ignore this for a minute.
What shit are you?
I'm Raven.
Raven? You look like Raven too. Period.
Wait.
Which one are you? I'm Chanel. Which one?
Chanel.
Period.
I'm Chanel.
Thank you for getting her together.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, and all other persons, is the Cheetah Girls. First of all, y'all, I never thought this conversation was gonna change to this. Second of all, do y'all hear Shyra in the back? Like, it's Shyra for me, y'all. She's so lit. I love Shyra. Okay, see, I told y'all at some point I was gonna get my girl. And I did.
Oh, that was the wrong part. On my checklist. Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, what?
Yeah.
so long. Probably put me in a past. I can still make you wet and I can still make you laugh. You should call them your work if that ain't too much to ask.
Frankenstein had me in a chokehold because it was just so cool to me. Like, super dope, great decorations, great party, great vibes. Like, Shyra really, really did that, and I hope she had a great time. Shout out to the SWAT for walking me out. Definitely made sure I made it to the car. I appreciate that so much. And yeah, shout out to all of my friends and, like, people I've known since, you know, we was little peewees, like, putting on for the city. Like, I love that. I love to see so many people, like I said, just that I know who are just doing their thing. I love that for us. And then meeting new people. I hadn't seen Dan, Tia, or Spence in a while, but it was really good seeing them. And also just meeting new people, like I said. So I'm really excited. Hopefully I catch some of you all outside.
really soon. And if not, you know, thank you so much for watching as always. It looks like I had some things to say, but really not, because this video, y'all, I was just at White Castle talking. So I guess I'm gonna say bye again. I don't know, but until we meet again, y'all, peace. Oh my god, by the way, some of these gyms have fell off. They did what they needed to do, but a lot of them have fell off or got caught in my eye. Like, this was a whole thing tonight. And next time I do them, they're gonna be better. But they did what they needed to do today, so.